大震災追悼復興記念式は
開会の定刻
時間となりましたが、本日総理大臣官邸において開催を予定している東日本大震災総理大臣官邸献花式と中継を結ぶ関係で若干遅れての開会となりますので、もうしばらくお待ちください。なお、会場の皆様にご案内をさせていただきます。なお、会場の皆様にご案内をさせていただきます。携帯電話は電源をお切りになるか、
Please put up your mobile phone or the set of the manner mode during the ceremony.
繰り返しご案内させていただきます。携帯電話は電源をお切りになるか、マナーモードへの設定をお願いいたします。皆様、本日は東日本大震災追悼復興記念式へご参列いただきまして、誠にありがとうございます。 私は本日司会を務めさせていただきます。三好理香と申します。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。さて、東日本大震災の発生から今日で9年の月日を迎えます。記憶があまりにも鮮明なため、この9年という月日をどこか現実のものと受け止めることができない方もいらっしゃるのではないでしょうか。ですが、今週土曜日には常磐線が全線開通となるなど、この9年間、私たちは毎日We have constantly taken our path toward reconstruction over the last 9 years. As we have another March 11th this year, which is a special day for Fukushima people, I hope we will be able to take another step. Please look at the altar. This altar is decorated with snapdragons from Namie Town.Lilies from Shirakawa and stocks from Aizuwa Kamatsu. The station pole also uses cedars from Tanagura Town. Today, in order to prevent the spread of COVID-19, we had to ask potential visitors not to come to this ceremony and drastically scale back the number of guests as well.The ceremony will be shared online using streaming video services, so please join us for mourning the victims and wishing for reconstruction via the video. Now, let me run you through today's program. This ceremony will start with a few remarks of Sukagawa Mayor Katsuya Hashimoto. Next, we will sing a national anthem, and then we will be connected live with a ceremony held by the national government.People in this venue are kindly requested to join a silent prayer given by the Japanese government. Then we will listen to Prime Minister's address and then get disconnected from the government site. That will be followed by a ceremony in this venue, including an address of Fukushima Governor.Masao Chibori, a memorial speech of Fukushima Prefecture Assembly President Misaki Ota, and a few remarks of a believed family member. Later, the Fukushima Governor, Mr. Chibori, and organizers and guests will offer flowers. The Great East Japan Earthquake Memorial Ceremony will be then concluded by closing remarks of Fukushima Town and a Village Association Chair, Mr. Ogura. We plan to end at 3:10 p.m. The candle night, which was originally scheduled in the square in front of the east exit of Fukushima Station at 5:30 p.m., has been cancelled. This is it for today's program.
We are going to hold that memorial ceremony of the Great East Japan Earthquake.Opening address. Last chairperson, Katsuya Hashimoto, that Fukushima Prefecture Mayor's Association, please come to the stage.
ただいまより、
令
和元年度、東日本大震災、
the memorial ceremony, the marking the ninth anniversary of the Great East Burn Earthquake.Singing the national anthem. We are going to sing the national anthem. Please stand up. Please sing the national anthem following that introduction.
Please take a seat.
From here, we have the relay broadcasting from the central government. And we are going to offer a silent prayer during the ceremony. We'd like you to offer a silent prayer along with that, the image that the relay broadcasting.
ご着席のまま、しばらくお待ちくださいませ。 お待たせいたしました。
Thank you for waiting.
これより、
From now on, 政府の中継映像に切り替えて、With the government side.
進めてまいります。
ただいまから東日本大震災総理大臣官邸献花式を行います。Japan earthquake,
we'd like to have a flower offering ceremony.
14時46分の時報に合わせて東日本大震災により犠牲となられた方々に対し追悼の意を表するため、
Disaster. In order to mourn the victims, we'd like to take a silent prayer for 1 minute. Please stand up. Please give a silent prayer.
黙祷を終わります。ご着席願います。
Please take a seat.
ご着席願います。
続きまして、
This is followed by the morning
words
from Prime Minister.
本日、東日本大震災発災9年を迎えるにあたり、政府を代表して
市民
で追悼の言葉を申し上げます。最初に、本年の政府主催、東日本大震災9周年追悼式の開催中止について申し上げなければなりません。追悼式については、
規模縮小など
、新型コロナウイルスの感染拡大を防止する措置を講じた上で、実施する方向で、ギリギリまで準備を進めてきました。We tried to exhaust available options. 変化の状況を踏まえ、今が国内における感染拡大を防止するために、あらゆる手を尽くすべき時期であることから、誠に重要な判断であることから、開催を見送りましたが、今年度の開催を断念するのをやめなければ
なりました。ご遺族を
はじめとした
関係者の皆様にお詫び申し上げます。I have to apologize.
かけがえのない多くの命が失われ、
many of them
東北地方を中心に未曾有の被害をもたらした
unprecedented
damages 東日本大震災の発生から9年の歳月が流れました。最愛のご家族やご親族、ご友人を失われた方々のお気持ちを思うと、今なお哀悼の念に
耐えました。ここに改めて中心より哀悼の意を捧げます。また、再生
された全ての方々に
哀悼の意を捧げます。また、再生された全ての方々に哀悼
の意を捧げ
ます。To all the people affected by the disaster, I'd like to extend my heartfelt sympathies. 9 years have passed since then. The reconstruction is underway in a steady manner in the afflicted regions. The earthquake and the tsunami afflicted regions in those areas, construction of the housings and reconstruction of the cities and communities are almost complete, and the livelihoods are also being recovered in a steady manner.So now we are in a finishing stage in this regard. And because of the nuclear power accident, many damages occurred in Fukushima area on March the 14th. JR Jōban line will be fully reopened in certain areas, difficult to return to areas. In those areas, for the first time ever, lifting of the evacuation took place. On the other hand, still 6,000 people are
避難生活を強いられるなど
temporary houses,
長期にわたって
and for a long period of time,
不自由な生活を送られています
afflicted with a very inconvenient life.
今後も
and as for the government of Japan, on a continuous basis, we'd like to support the livelihoods reconstruction in a seamless manner
中長期的な対応が必要な原
則 basis.We need to provide the right assistance to the areas affected by the nuclear power accident and the livelihoods and the industry reconstruction has to be moved forward. And that's what we are going to do. Next year is going to be the final year for the 5 year reconstruction intensive period. And afterwards, towards the next stage, we'd like to put out all our efforts.We have lessons learned from the disaster and they should never fade away. So in order to protect people's lives, disaster prevention and reduction has to be reviewed in a seamless manner. And strong nation building has to be done. And resilient hometown has to be rebuilt.And I'd like to pledge to make it happen. And since the earthquake, the people in local towns and areas and all the related parties contributed a lot. And based on such efforts, reconstruction is now underway. Around the world, from regions and different countries, warm support and very encouraging support have been provided. I'd like to once again reiterate respect and appreciation for those people and for many people around the world. Reconstruction Olympics for this year, Olympics and Paralympics are through such occasion, reconstruction should be felt firsthand from those regions.The lessons learned from March 11, and then also our knowledge and technologies about the disaster prevention should be shared with different countries and regions for disaster prevention, and it is our responsibility in disaster prevention. We'd like to strengthen our international contribution further on, and as for the government,
As for Japan,
we suffered a lot of natural calamities, but upon each occasion with courage and hopes, we overcame them. And we'd like to follow in the steps of our forefathers, and we'd like to continue to move on. In conclusion, I'd like to offer my heartfelt prayers for the eternal repose of the souls of those who are afflicted by this.Occasion, and I pray for the peace and the tranquility of their bereaved family members. March 11, 2020, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe.
以上で政府の中継を終了いたします。
The government broadcasting.
式辞。
Memorial address.
内堀正雄福島県知事。
Kamura Masao Uchibori of the Fukushima Prefecture, please come on the stage.Today, in holding the Fukushima Prefecture Memorial Ceremony of the Great East Burn Earthquake, with the citizens of Fukushima, I pay my tribute to the memory of the soul of the victims and offer my heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families.We will never forget the experiences of March 11, 2011. In addition to the massive earthquake and the huge tsunami, nuclear pipeline accident occurred in that unprecedented military disaster. which took away more than 4,000 lives. Totally a change, not only the beautiful hometown Fukushima, but also the lives of the Fukushima citizens there. It's 9 years since that day. Even now, more than 40,000 people continue their evacuation lives. At the path for the commissioning of the nuclear power plant is long. We have a lot of difficult issues, including reconstruction of the evacuation areas, reconstructing the lives of affected people, and the deep-rooted groundless rumors in various fields. The reconstruction of Fukushima is still underway. Furthermore, last year, Typhoon 19, with an experienced amount of record rainfall and the heavy rain afterward, brought that the overflow of the rivers and the landslides in the broad area of Fukushima Prefecture and damaged the houses, plants, agricultural land and stores, and etc. very severely. The fury of the nature Fukushima Prefecture faced again made us feel the very necessity to have always that sense of crisis that that big disaster could happen, and for each of us to prepare for the disaster on a daily basis and never fading the memories of experiences or learned lessons of that disaster. Restoration and reconstruction of Fukushima Prefecture still faces high and challenging walls. But under such circumstances, by the strenuous efforts of Fukushima citizens and warm support at home and abroad, more evacuation orders have been lifted. JR Joban Line is going to resume full services on the whole lines. And at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics game, the Olympic torch relay will start from J Village, which is a symbol of reconstruction of Okinawa Prefecture. And in the summer, some games of baseball and softball will be played in Fukushima Prefecture. The bright light for the reconstruction is growing more brilliant. In the new era of Reiwa, under the firm determination of achieving the reconstruction of Fukushima, in front of the soul of the victim of the disaster, we swear to cooperate with the Fukushima citizens and all those who care Fukushima to continue to take on a challenge to the unprecedented difficult issues with courage and to carve out the bright future. I conclude my address by praying for that peaceful arrest the departed soul forever and for the divine protection for the future of the bereaved families and the Fukushima Prefecture.
追悼の辞。
A memory or speech. Mr. Mitsuaki Ota, the Fukushima Prefecture Assembly President, please come onto the stage.Today, on this occasion of a memorial ceremony for the Great East Japan Earthquake, please let me express my condolences.
追悼の言葉を申し上げます。9年前の今日、
On March 11, 9 years ago, the Great East Japan Earthquake and the nuclear power plant accident, which were an unprecedented series of disasters, deprived many precious lives and our peaceful life instantly. Some people still cannot be reunited with their family members. When I think of each one of those individuals,Just breaks my heart, and I'm just overwhelmed with deep sorrow. When I think about what is in the mind of bereaved families who have lost their beloved ones, I am at a loss as to what to say, and I am again overwhelmed with a flood of emotions. Over these 9 years,The Fukushima Prefecture has endured unutterable suffering and sadness, but then we have still taken a steady step toward reconstruction. More and more areas have seen lifting of evacuation orders. Our return to hometown has advanced. The recovery of infrastructure, reconstruction of industries, job creation, restart of school and hospital operations, and other tangible achievements came to fruition. On the other hand, still many people from Fukushima have been living outside their hometowns.In order to move ahead with reconstruction further on, rehabilitation of evacuated areas, reconstruction of industries and economy, eradication of reputational damages, and other difficult challenges need to be addressed. Our reconstruction is still halfway through, but people from Fukushima.Will bear in mind the feelings of the victims and appreciation for people around the world. And we will surely realize construction which we can proudly tell the people in the world. On this occasion of memorial ceremony today, I firmly pledge to pass down our critical lessons learned from this disaster to the future generations of ours and the people on the earth, while exhausting all our efforts to rebuilding a rich and beautiful hometown of Fukushima. In conclusion, I'd like to offer my heartfelt prayer for the eternal repose of the souls of the victims, and I wish for the peace and tranquility of their bereaved family members.
ご遺族代表の
言葉 on behalf of the believe families.
ご遺族を代表して石井義信様
Mr. Yoshinobu Ishii, the representative of believe families, please come on the stage. The Kawauchi village where I lived was very the beautiful mountain village and was not influenced by tsunami. But due to that accident, the Tokyo Electric Power Company Fukushima First Nuclear Power Plant accident, that whole village had to evacuate. At the time of disaster, my mother was hospitalized in Okuma town where the nuclear power plant was located, so she had to evacuate. For 7 days, we got no information from the hospital where my mother stayed, so we worry about her. I learned that my mother was transferred to the high school in Iwaki City, and my wife and I hurried to the place. There, my mother was dead with the white clothes on her face. I cannot forget my wife who wept, pressing her at the cheek against my mother's. My mother, although she was ill in bed, cared about me and my wife more than herself. I felt very sorry and regret that such a kind-hearted mother died sadly alone without seeing anybody. And then after my retirement, I had that pilgrim visiting 88 holy place in Ishikoku with my mother to picture for the repose of her soul. Something on my mind disappeared and I felt relieved. The very last day of the Heisei on April 30th was my mother's 100 years old birthday. So we offered that the dishes she liked, fish seasoned soy sauce and sugar, and the Japanese vegetable chowder, to the family Buddhist altar, and had a small birthday party. I think my mother was delighted in heaven. 9 years since my mother died, I just thank for her kindness. At present, the Kau village evacuation order has been lifted in the area, and the reconstruction is in process step by step. But as a result of 9 years after disaster, that some young people have found the jobs in other places in evacuation, or that many children have adapted themselves to the new school evacuation, so that many people have chosen not to come back to the village. So the village is now far from that origin situation. And this is circumstances. I think it's our own responsibility to promote the reconstruction and restoration with cooperation, as supported by the warm assistance and encouraged words given from the people at home and abroad. I close my address by praying for the repose of the deceased at the disaster and vowing to meet our responsibility.
続きまして代表者による献花を行います。 offer flowers by the representatives. お名前をお呼びしますので献花をお願いいたします。
at the way your names are called.
内堀雅夫、
Governor Masao Uchibori, the Fukushima Prefecture Governor.
Chairperson
Mitsuaki Ota, the Fukushima Prefectural Assembly. Vice Chairperson Katsuya Hashimoto, the Fukushima Prefecture Mayors Association.
Toshiichi Ogura,
the chairperson of the Fukushima Prefecture Villages and the Towns Association.
ご遺族を代表して、
Mr. Yoshinobu Ishii, on behalf of the bereaved families.
平式の辞、小倉俊一福島県町村会長をご登壇願います。
以上をもちまして東日本大震災追悼復興式典閉式といたします。ご参列誠にありがとうございました。
以上で東日本大震災追悼復興記念式は終了となります。本日は誠にありがとうございました。